chair of the session, Dr. Retired Brigadier Khan Saab, Chairman Policy and Research Forum, Liberation Cell, respected Hurriyat leaders, Ghulam Mohammad Safi Saab, convener, Hurriyat Conference, Faiz Mohammad Naqshbandi Saab, respected secretaries to government, Sardar Zafar Saab, Secretary to President, Mansoor Qadar Dar Saab, Secretary Local Government, electronic and print media, dear students, ladies and gentlemen. Today we are here to hold second AJK Inter-University Speech Competition on the topic of human rights violation in Indian occupied Kashmir and role of international community. This is part of our mega student awareness campaign for Kashmir cause launched for awareness of new generation. It includes the presentation at different schools, colleges, universities of Azad Jammu Kashmir. Approval to hold this speech competition was accorded by the Honorable Prime Minister as Chairman of the Liberation Cell Board in his 10th meeting held on in 2016. The first prize money or the prize money of the first position holder is 100,000 rupees. For second position holder it is 80,000 rupees, and for the third position holder is 60,000 rupees. Each university has selected two students, one male and another female, except Women University Ba, where our students are female, since they have selected two female students. So we have ensured our presence at each university, and selection of these students by the respective universities is based on merit after their interdepartmental competition. Therefore, the students participating in this event are best among the best of their respective universities. And sir, we are here to select the best out of the best. Ladies and gentlemen, we have selected impartial judges. They are not hailing from the universities, participating universities of Azad Jammu and Kashmir. Mr. Altaf Bani is a renowned Kashmir lobbyist. He is a member, he is chairman of the Kashmir International Relations Forum. He is chairman of the our judges panel. Next is the Mrs. Atiya Anwar Zoon. He is chairman, Department of English, Federal Urdu University. And third member is Ms. Sidra Khan, lecturer, University Namal, IR Lecturer International Relations, National University of Management, Namal. The topic is selected as we are seeing the tremendous amount of violence, grave human rights violations, detentions, killings, and especially the victims of the pellet gun firing. We are thankful to the international community for the support what they have extended for this cause, and as the reports of Amnesty International, Human Rights Watch, they are very much evident to the fact. We are also thankful to OIC, Organization of Islamic Countries, for their number of resolutions on this subject. Nonetheless, this all is evident that the due support of Kashmir cause has not been achieved so far. There are different reasons. Even we are not able to support to gather the support for Kashmir cause equivalent to the Palestinian cause, because the Jews lobby, which is the opponent lobby of Palestinian cause, that is more strong than the Indian lobby. But in spite of that, we are not able to get the international support as it we should get. At the end, I pay my gratitude to the Honorable President for gracing this occasion as chief guest, media persons belonging to electronic and print media for their presence and coverage of the event. I am also grateful to Honorable Hurriyat leaders for their presence, judges, focal persons of the universities, and all participants of this event for sparing their time for this noble cause. It is hoped that this activity will increase the awareness among ourselves that would enable us to do further and better for Kashmir cause. Thank you very much.